Hi, it's Jimbo Ireland here from Nokia News Ireland and Jimbo's Tech Blog, and we have today runs the Nokia X Dual SIM. And we'll have a quick tour of the box. As you can see, it's just the same as all the Lumia boxes. And we have Twitter and Facebook on top. Contents, 4-inch WVGA IPS display, 1 GHz dual core processor, WLAN and 3G connectivity. It also takes micro SIM, it's proximity sensor, 3D accelerometer, it has GPS and assisted GPS, 3 megapixel camera, micro USB support, and supports SD cards up to 32 gigs. So let's have a look what's inside. We have the phone. Inside the box we have red headphones, we have plug and USB in one. And we also have an instruction booklet. Now, as you can see, it's the green version, the very first green one there is in Ireland. And we have the camera on the back. We have the speaker down at the bottom. We also have the USB port. It looks fairly deep. On the right hand side, we have the volume toggles and the power key. On the top, we have the headphone jack. And there's nothing on the left hand side. And books on this fairly similar to the Asha 503, etc. It's swipe and it's fairly nippy. And we'll have a full review of the device very soon, so if you want to stay tuned for that, and thanks for watching. This is just a quick example of Twitter working on it here, and it's fairly nippy and fast. Thank you.